an honor to be up here celebrating with you. Hey, guys, should we wait for Big Bird?
Oh, no, it's okay. It's okay. I'm more than able to find him. Yeah, follow the feathers. Follow the feathers. I think I saw him go this way.
For 5 decades, the residents of Sesame Street and their famous friends have been teaching children their ABCs. They've also taught them numbers and how to count with the